episode 10, yes, episode 10 of my Spirit Mod playthrough. Jeez, I almost forgot both the name of the mod and the... I was trying to mess around with enchantments. I didn't know how to do it, so I accidentally applied it to my enchanted sword. So that's an oopsie, but today we're going to be taking down the... Would you stop that? Like, please put me on the surface, not underground. Last episode we got 400, full 400 HP, which means we can now fully take on Vine Wrath Bane. So yeah, now we have to remember to... We also got this, which I might try using. Wait, let's see, how does it do against this slime? Oh, it shoots fireballs as well. That could be useful. Doesn't do very much damage though. It does do more. No, it actually does the exact same damage as mine. So I don't know why it can spawn naturally. It does use a lot of mana though. Though, I could use this, and then when my mana is regenerating, it's a space gun. That would actually be a good combo. Oh, we got a gold. Whoopee. So yeah, now we have... It would have been nicer if this had been applied to... my space gun. So yeah, into the briar we go again. I forgot that you're not supposed to go in the water. Avoid the feral hunter. Make sure I don't die from fall damage. One more level down, two actually. One more down. Please don't tell me that's exactly where it is. Nope, it's back. Well, screw you too. So yeah, let's buff up. Really? So far would have been pretty well. Just have to point blank that, don't you? Okay, he's gone to second base. Oh, No, the fire flowers. And we are back. Back here, where this time we are not going to die. So let's just... Really? This music is pretty good though. It'll be turning red soon. Literally. Fail me now. Oh, you cannot stop the wrath of me. No, 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 the red heart's right there. No, 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 no. God. Are you serious? That is so rage-inducing. I should have dashed. Actually, I should dash more. Let's heal off. Now it's night, it's gonna be even worse. That just burns. Just how... I was so close to getting healing, which would have saved me. Got 14 gold. Might have to grind for money later. Or, you know, sell some of the boundless junk that I have. No, I probably shouldn't have bought that. Once again. What did I beat? Wait. Oh. I didn't actually kill it. I just killed the Vine Wrath Bane. I'm guessing it has the second form is kind of different. I wonder what's doing the calm diva. I mean buff. Yeah, it would have been nice if Sanguine Strike was, you know, actually on the weapon I'm using. Instead of... So yeah, we gotta learn to use dash some more. Thank you. I wonder, does removing a glyph using the the glyph remover, does that put back the glyphs? I don't think so. Yeah, but this is beginning to really suck. Just the Vine Breath Bane is just not a well-designed boss. Like, maybe on the surface it would be fine because you could run away from it, but underground? Yeah, it's just projectile spam in a small space. Clever me. No, not now. Oh crap. Really fun. Why was it dark? Oh, it turned today. Silver Rock is really well. Okay, fine, Rasma. Time to die. Torrential downpour and the briar. It doesn't break anything. So there we go. Fine Wrath Bane, loot and collection. It doesn't do anything. Hasty briar bloom. Actually one of the most challenging bosses I've fought in a long time. That is incredibly disappointing. For a 20 second cooldown? That's barely worth it. It's not even worth it. You know, now that we're doing this, let's just fight it again. Solar flower. Wait, it lifted? It already did. Back, we didn't get the, Photosynthestrike, 23 magic. Fires out a homing solar flower. Yeah, I don't feel confident doing that again. Wait, let's do Queen Bee. Maybe I'll farm the Photosynthestrike later. But for now, we have enough things to enchant our space gun with a sanguine. Yes, how do I do it? Oh, it's which one here? Okay. We have 17 gold from killing it twice. I think we can go fight it again. I'll get back to you guys when I'm... And we are back! And... So let's just... Wake it. Mind Wrath Bane. See, I'm Legion Life. See, this is very... Just me or am I doing 4 damage? Yeah, with the life increase, with the stealing life, it's definitely. What are those? Let's see what we got. Still haven't gotten the Photosynthestrike. Gotten better at dodging the projectile. The music is very good on this boss. It's the boss itself now. Nice. nothing. Mod by that vein, give me your photosynthestrike. I mean, I haven't gotten this unlucky with it, you know. I haven't gotten this unlucky with drop set to zero. And we all know what happened. I wanted the magic weapon. Zero said, no, you get every other weapon in this. Photosynthestrike. Yes! Oh, yes, 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 yes! It's everything I wanted, but it's inept. How much is it? I can't see what it is. So, yeah. Goodbye, Briar. Miss ya. Don't need ya. See, I guess that's it for the Briar, since it only has pre-hard mode content. Okay, I do not need a Stabber, a Storm Shot, Briar Blossom, another Briar Blossom, third Briar Blossom. We're making money off of this. Gold. I guess we're not having money problems anymore. Which we're actually starting to have, worryingly enough. We also have enough lesser healing potions to heal an army. I'll keep the gel. So let's see. What should we do next? Queen Bee? Yeah, Queen Bee. Wait, let's test out our new weapons. It's nighttime, so we'll have some targets. It rains down multiple blood petals from the sky around the cursor's position. Yeah, I assume it's gonna like... The problem is, we don't have any worm bosses. Which is where this stuff usually shines, because it can be... Oh god, that is very slow. That's like... That's unusably slow. Oh yes, that reminds me. Yeah, this is just a strictly better space gun. Excuse me. You, Mr. Painter? Yes, please leave. I'll make a house for you. I mean, it's money. Ah, but I don't want to ruin my tree. I'm sorry, Gold Bunny, I just can't capture you. Okay, I've got money. No? Yes. It's nighttime. Please teleport away. Now this gold bunny is just taunting me. Why do they always spawn in there? want Tinkerer still? Hold on a second, where is he? It says he's over here. Have you eaten him? Only one way to find out. Make a new house, shove the patron. That's one block two. We still haven't found another Spieltra for which to, you know, fight. Get more materials. That's a more accurate term. Okay. 262. That's enough. Yeah, the Photosynthestrike is probably going to be one of my main weapons from now on. It's just so... I'm probably going to use the Space Gun and the Photosynthestrike because... I think piercing is a good thing. We need a door, table, chair. Stone walls are infinitely better than wood walls. I've said this before and I'll say it again. If you're using wood walls, you're wasting your wood. Stone is literally everywhere. Not me to do that. And we still need to do that quest for the adventurer, which is getting really annoying. We didn't get one to spawn. Might have to bring a battle potion. There you go. Consumed him, you monster! Ignorant, hurtful, nimble, tense, mystic. Tense, murderous, mystic. I want mythical. Maniac, mystic, keen, deadly. Okay, it wants me to have demonic, so I guess we're going with demonic. I know there's a gold bunny. And records. Ah, crap. So let's fuse these. And I'm pretty sure we have the upgrade, we have the stuff we need for lightning boots. And then we'll end the episode. It's been going a tad bit long, anyways. We'll do Queen Bee next time. Okay, where are you? And here we have the lightning boots. Does this make an upgrade to lightning boots? Let's see. Nope, it's frostbark boots. Yeah, but her movement speed is fast, so yeah. We still are waiting for a blood moon, which is starting to get very annoying. So yeah, until next time, my name is Dark and Blade Gaming, and I hope you all have a great day.